Stone Chakra. Bitches. Next up on Stone Chakra Reacts, we got something that is... It is necessary. It is just necessary. It is something that some... Everyone's heard this. I know I say that a lot, and everyone is a very blanket statement that is obviously not possible of being true, but if you are immersed in American popular culture in any form or fashion, more likely than not, you have heard this song. So let's just get into it. It's going to be Monster Mash by your man, Bobby Pickett. Bobby Pickett. Bobby Boris Pickett and the Crypt Kickers.
I was lucky in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. Zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
Now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
So this is secretly a song about plagiarism and theft. Because Dracula came in like, yo, what the fuck? The fuck is this monster mash? This is clearly the Transylvanian twist. He's like, well, now it's the monster mash, bitch. Like, bruh, that's some fucked up shit. Did anybody catch that? Am I the only one that caught that? Like, that's fucked up. Like, bro, this is the Transylvanian twist.
Well, now it's the monster mash, bitch.
Like, bro, <bruh. clears throat> you fucked up, Bobby Pickett. Because you know how many times art be imitating life? Like, what if he really did that? What if some dude was coming up with a Halloween-centric song, trying to make a Halloween classic, and they were talking about, man, like, wow, it needs a dance, though. Like, what would be a good dance? Ooh, a Transylvanian twist. And he's in there writing, and he's just like, yeah, that looks good. Well, now that's going to be the monster mash. The monster mash. I took the monster mash. Oh, shout out to whoever wrote the Transylvanian twist.
The mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land.
He got over by just like, bro. I know I stole your shit, but you know what? It's popping now. So come on, you can just be in the band. And he's like, all right. I am really starting to believe, like, this is fact hiding and masquerading as fiction at this point. Before, I've never really listened to it in depth. You know what I mean? That's what happens when you're reacting to shit. You actually pay attention. And I'm sitting here listening to what he's saying. Just, the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on?
For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Body sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you my great mash.
Did he just say and tell them Boris sent you? Because it's Bobby Boris Pickett. Bruh.
Is the hit of the land for you the living? This mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Body sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Easy, God. You impetuous young boy.
Mash good!
Monster mash! Monster mash! Monster mash!
Like, how? I was not expecting Monster Mash to get that deep. I think the thing that really sealed the deal for me was when he said, and tell him Boris sent you. Like, up until then, it was just a strong theory. But then when that line came, I was like, damn, that might have really happened, bro. Like, not exactly, you know what I mean? But the gist of it became a whole lot more plausible once that line hit. Halloween classic. Oh shit. If you liked that, if you enjoyed the work of Bobby Boris Pickett, feel free to check out more from him. I don't know what else he's got. Maybe he's able to jack something else.
Stone chakra, bitches.